Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here. The Recycle Bin is a vital tool for Windows 10. It prepares files for deletion. However, there are times that it displays erratic behavior. For instance, it has a habit of just disappearing. In this video, we will look at ways to restore the Recycle Bin on Windows 10. We'll also link an article in the description below that will go more in depth. Before we start, word of caution, it is always a good practice to create a system restore point before making any changes to your computer. Let's look and make sure first that you are not in tablet mode. Since Windows 10 was designed to work on both desktop and mobile devices, sometimes Windows 10 slips into tablet mode and desktop icons are no longer visible. So go to Start, choose Settings, select System, go down to tablet mode, and make sure that it is not in tablet mode. Then let's take a look at settings and personalization. So go into settings, go to personalization, then go to themes. Under desktop icon settings, make sure that the recycle bin is checked. If not, check it, click apply, and click OK. And check to see if it reappeared by then. So, what do you do if the recycle bin has been deleted? You want to launch File Explorer, click on the View tab. On the right, you'll see a box that says Options. Click on that, Change Folder and Search Options. Go to View, make sure that Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives is clicked. Then you want to go down until you find Hide Protected Operating System Files. It will be checked. You want to uncheck it, click Apply, click OK. Then you want to go to This PC while still in File Explorer, and go down to Windows, click on that. You should see a box that says Recycle Bin. Click on it, and you should see the Recycle Bin icon at the top. Right-click on it, and choose to send it to the desktop. Create a shortcut. Now, this will create a recycle bin icon on the desktop, but it won't be the same. You'll not see it fill up as you add items, and you'll not be able to empty it by right-clicking on the shortcut. You can continue to drag things to it. To empty it, you would just double-click on it, and then choose Empty Recycle Bin. Remember, once this is done, go back and hide the protected operating system files. If those two methods do not work, it is possible that the recycle bin was removed thanks to a corrupted Windows file system. So open a command prompt as an administrator and type in dism.exe space slash online space slash clean up one word hyphen image space slash scan health all one word and hit enter. And it will go through to make the first steps to get you prepared for the next command. The scan does take a few minutes, and once that's over, you want to type in dism.exe space slash online space slash clean up, once again, one word, hyphen image space slash restore health. Once again, all one word, and hit enter. Okay, now once that's done, what you want to do is type in FSC space slash scan now and hit enter. Now, like the other two scans, this will take a moment, so be prepared to wait. Now, once the scan is done, restart your computer, and that should fix the issue. Have you had a problem with the recycling bin just disappearing? How did you fix the issue? Did our suggestions work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. For more Windows 10 tips, go to thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, where we are always adding new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.